I'm Laura Terrain. Here in Northwest Albuquerque, thieves were looking to make a quick buck by stealing copper. Coming up at 10, we're going to tell you how they did it. Take a look at this compartment here. This is where the nearly $2,000 worth of copper was stolen. But that's not all. All of the problems by pulling out the copper resulted in $20,000 worth of damage. We're going to tell you how they did it and now what managers are asking the public to do in the future to prevent this from happening.